This week on Listed, we talk with Gina Colalillo of Titan Mortgage Group about the effects on mortgages after a divorce or separation. Robert Bragdon of East Hamilton Radio showcases the latest in outdoor audio products. And Ken Looker of Standard Pate gives us some great color schemes for selling your condo. All of this plus the hottest listings from Hamilton, Halton, Haldeman, and Niagara. You're watching Listed TV. This 2003 custom build by Silverthorn Homes offers designer decor throughout. Welcome to 116 Briar Glen Court in Dunnville, featuring 4 plus 1 bedrooms and 3 baths. Situated on a great court lot, this home includes a huge yard 174 foot deep by 122 foot wide and over 3,000 square feet of professionally finished living space. Highlights include 4 plus 1 bedrooms, 3 baths, oak cabinets and floors, ceramics, an amazing rec room, 2-tier decking off the kitchen, pool for summer enjoyment, 16-foot wide garage, and much, much more. Call today for your chance to view this Dunnville beauty. For details, contact Isaac Phillips, sales representative with Royal LePage State Realty at 905-574-4600. Welcome to 83 Thames Way in Mount Hope. This 4-year-old, 5-bedroom home features a full in-law suite constructed in 2013 with a complete kitchen, bath, living area, bedroom, and separate laundry. The home boasts 1,951 square feet of living space with a basement walkout to a lovely pie-shaped lot offering loads of room for outdoor entertaining this summer. Location is a highlight as this property offers easy commute to just about everywhere. Come and see this one for yourself. To arrange a viewing, contact Tammy Carpenter, sales representative with RE/MAX Riverside Realty at 905-774-4444. The Residence and Conference Center is located on the Hamilton Escarpment as a seasonal accommodation facility. They are available from May until the end of August each year, offering an ideal environment for individuals or families in between homes. Their signature style suites consist of 2 private bedrooms with double beds, a kitchenette with microwave, full fridge, counter space, and kitchen table, in addition to a private 3-piece bath. Available services and amenities include complimentary parking, full housekeeping, on-site laundry conveniences, common area cooking and barbecue facilities. Guests may also enjoy their games room, movie theater, on-site fitness center, and complimentary continental breakfast served fresh each morning from 6 to 9, all included at one reasonable price. Daily, weekly, and monthly rates are available. For more information, contact Patty at 905-385-3200. This well-maintained 3-level backsplit is situated on a fantastic pie-shaped lot sitting on a quiet crescent in Stony Creek. Welcome to 21 Hopewell Crescent, featuring 3 bedrooms and 1 bath. Offering a huge driveway and oversized detached insulated garage, updates include windows and doors, shingles, eaves and soffit, bathroom, laminate in the dining room, and cement porch. Additional highlights include a good-sized master with patio walkout to a deck and perennial garden. Situated in a fabulous location close to the new Red Hill Plaza, Valley Park Community Center, with easy access to the Link and Red Hill Expressway. To arrange a viewing, contact Michael Riccatone, broker of record with Select J. Michael Real Estate at 905-681-7236. Welcome to 1476 Book Road West, one of Ancaster's finest homes. Surrounded by well-manicured grounds on a natural, tranquil property, complemented by vast acres of countryside vistas, forest, and near some of Canada's finest golf and country clubs. This immaculate custom-built four-bedroom, three-plus-one-bathroom bungalow is approximately 5,250 square feet of finished living space with an oversized dream gourmet kitchen with custom wood cabinets and granite countertops, glass-tiled wall, and walk-in pantry, making this the perfect home for the growing family. Featuring an incredible 3,000 square foot heated garage, this executive-built home is approximately 3 years old. Built with the absolute finest of materials and expert craftsmanship, this home possesses all of the features for the discriminating buyer. The professionally designed layout and floor plan is simply the perfect mix for family living and adult entertaining. Breathtaking and gorgeous best describes this beautiful home. You must see it for yourself. For more information, contact Mark Zizzo, sales representative with RE/MAX Escarpment Realty at 905-573-1188 or online at markzizzo.com.
More and more people are splitting from their spouses or partners, and when they do, the fate of the family home can be a highly emotional subject. Not only does the property represent a significant financial investment, but it may also be the home where children have been raised over the years. Exactly what happens to your mortgage will largely depend on your plans for the property and your individual circumstances. Gina Colalillo from the Titan Mortgage Group is here to explain more.
Today I'd like to talk about the effects of your divorce or separation on your mortgage and your total finances. One of the most commonly asked questions that I get from clients that are going through this situation is, can I afford to stay in my home? And of course, this is a very important decision because uprooting your family, your kids to different neighborhood and different schools is, you know, very difficult. So of course, this is something that we can go through with you. Overall, your household expenses, you have to look at that, you have to consider that. You have to look at your utility bills, the size of your home, your property taxes, are you going to be able to afford it? You know, one of the key things that we have been talking about in previous sessions have been the lifestyle tool that we have here at Titan Mortgage Group. That's an important tool because that's going to help you to determine whether or not you can stay in the house. One of the things to consider as well, that if you do have child support coming in, as long as it's court ordered, we will be able to use that towards qualification of the home and the mortgage. The next thing is, if you do decide that you are going to stay in the home, you might want to consider refinancing. Refinancing will help you to take your ex-partner off title and off the mortgage, and then you're also going to be looking at sharing the equity that you have currently in the home. So one of the key things to keep in mind here is that lenders will allow you to go up to 95% of the mortgage of the value of the home. That's very key when you're going through this in order to divide your assets. So of course, this is a very stressful situation and we're going to try to relieve some of the worries that come along with it. So it's important for you to involve us in the process as early as possible so that we can help you to save money and time.
Location, location, location. This 3+2 bedroom South Burlington bungalow has been impeccably maintained and updated both inside and out. Welcome to 524 Kenmare Crescent. Highlights include a large open concept living and dining room with large front-facing bay window, main floor family room with gas fireplace, or in the warmer months, walk out to a great rear deck overlooking a gorgeous in-ground pool. Additional features include a good-sized eat-in kitchen with ample cabinetry, finished basement with rec room, and more. Call for your personal tour today. For details, contact Brenda McKinley, broker of record, with Keller Williams Edge Realty at 905-335-8808. As part of the Oakville community for over 13 years, provides the ideal location for your next meeting, banquet, or shorter long-term stay. Residence and conference center suites are available throughout the summer months from the beginning of May to the end of August and feature spacious bedrooms with two double beds, private kitchenette with full-size fridge, and the added comfort of a private three-piece bathroom with stand-up shower. By offering great service and outstanding value in accommodations, Residence and Conference Center offers the most value for your dollar. Whether your stay is for one night, 1 week, or a couple of months before moving into your next home, the staff at Residence and Conference Center is proud to provide all of their clients with great customer service and the comforts of home. For more information, contact Dave Carroll at 905-815-4150, extension 7653. Located in a family-friendly, desirable area of the Orchard community, welcome home to 2361 Joshua Drive in Burlington. This all-brick, four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bathroom home is in pristine condition. With newer dark hardwood flooring throughout, the open-concept living and dining area complements the spacious eat-in kitchen, open to the family room with built-in entertainment center and gas fireplace. The master bedroom has two large walk-in closets, an ensuite bathroom with separate shower and jacuzzi tub, plus there are three additional spacious bedrooms on the upper level, all with ample closet space. Highlights include 9-foot ceilings, crown moldings, 5 appliances, decorative pillars, and underground sprinklers. An unfinished lower level is just awaiting your finishing touches. Drive up to elegance and be greeted by the double aggregate driveway with custom curved steps to the front door. This home has been beautifully landscaped with a large deck and offers privacy with an arbor with mature shrubs and trees. To view this home or for more information, contact Barbara Beers, broker with Royal LePage Burloak at 905-634-2335. This fantastic starter home is situated in a desirable Burlington area. Welcome to 1276 Sylvan Forest, unit number 40. You'll enjoy an open foyer that leads to a great eat-in kitchen with walkout to the backyard, ideal for summertime enjoyment. This home features hardwood floors in the living and dining room, in addition to a gas fireplace. Curved staircase leads you up to the master bedroom with private 3-piece ensuite, no need to share a bathroom with 2 other great sized bedrooms. A partially finished basement is just awaiting your finishing touches. This great family home is located close to the QEW 403 in transit. This home shows fantastic. Come and see it for yourself today. To arrange a viewing, contact Eunice Ng, sales representative, or Brenda McKinley, broker of record with Keller Williams Edge Realty at 905-335-8808. This spacious corner unit is located in the popular Arbitrum condos in the upscale community of Glen Abbey in Oakville. Welcome to 1901 Pilgrim's Way, Unit 305, a bright condo with a front foyer leading to the open concept living and dining room featuring a cozy electric fireplace and walkout to a balcony. The new kitchen features additional cabinetry with decor glass doors, handy pull-out drawers, granite countertops with an undermount sink, built-in appliances, and breakfast area overlooking the gardens. The spacious master includes a walk-in closet and luxurious 5-piece ensuite featuring soaker tub and separate shower. The main 4-piece bathroom is adjacent to the second bedroom, which could easily function as an office or den. With in-suite laundry, a new furnace, a storage locker, 2 parking spaces, and countless amenities including pool, exercise room, tennis courts, guest suite, and much more, it's certainly a must-see. To arrange a viewing, contact Liliana Gonin, broker with Team Gonin at RE/MAX About Town Realty Corp at 905-338-9000.
Now that summer is here, many people will be taking their entertainment outdoors, whether it's for parties, barbecues, or just relaxing on the patio. No matter what they're doing outside, a central component to their experience is a well-designed audio system. Key is to blend into the hardscape environments. Robert Bragdon from East Hamilton Radio is here to explain more about Paradigm.
Paradigm has 2 wonderful products in the Rock series. One is an SM80, one is an SM60. Basically, the difference between those products is the size of the cone, the driver, which reproduces the bass frequency. The rocks themselves come in three different colors, and they incorporate a technology called dual voice coil, which allows a stereo sound to come out of a single rock. So you can use a single rock product and get a full stereo sound. And full, meaning full bandwidth, good bass response, good output for outdoor sound, fill a yard. Now you can put multiple rocks in your yard as well. We've done that several times, and they incorporate into the garden. You won't even know they're there. They blend into the landscape. Very stealth and very good sound quality. Paradigm Stylus series of outdoor products are a fairly large line, which incorporates about six SKUs, five of which are your conventional outdoor speaker, available in black and white. They're used as a pair. They come with brackets, so they're easily mountable and removable at the end of the season. They have a single product which allows, it's called a stereo mono or a dual voice coil speaker, which allows you to have a single speaker reproducing stereo sound, also available in black and white. The Paradigm Stylus series will range from a very small 4-inch driver all the way up to an 8-inch cabinet or an 8-inch driver in a large cabinet for phenomenal output in those larger yards that perhaps have a pool, there's a lot of activity. They have a product for everybody in that category.
One Floor Living at its finest. Ready to impress the most discriminating home buyer, this bungalow boasts 1,861 square feet plus a recently finished lower level. Welcome to 32 Sedaire Court in Grimsby. 3 years new, this home features stone and brick exterior plus a spacious front deck, two-car garage, and the double drive easily accommodates four vehicles. Double entry front doors with transom and side lights flood the expansive foyer with natural light. This home offers 2+1 bedrooms and 2 full baths, including a large master with walk-in closet and luxury master ensuite with soaker tub and separate shower. The eat-in kitchen features granite counters and garden doors to a fenced rear yard. Additional highlights include generously proportioned rooms, including the main floor family room with gas fireplace and separate dining room, gleaming hardwood and ceramics throughout the main level, and convenient access from the garage to the main floor laundry. The lower level is ready for relaxation with a huge family and games room with wet bar and allocated space for a large screen TV. There is an additional bedroom on this level, rough in for future bathroom, ample storage, plus a workshop. Set on a quiet court with easy QEW access for commuters and 50 point nearby for lakeside enjoyment. To arrange a viewing, contact the Lynn Fee team of RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-945-0660. Situated in one of Beamsville's newest subdivisions, this home is just months new. Welcome to 4448 Comfort Crescent, just steps to a park with a splash pad in the summer and an ice rink in the winter. This home is very deceiving and offers 2,895 square feet. Enjoy a large eat-in kitchen with extended cabinets and granite countertops, dinette with extra-large patio door leading to the yard. The main floor family room features a double-sided fireplace to the formal living room with hand-scraped hardwood floors. The formal dining room offers that added space to entertain during the holidays. A winding staircase leads to the second floor with an open loft and four good-sized bedrooms, including the master with double door entry and luxurious ensuite and walk-in closet. The list of extras in this home are endless. Call for your appointment today. For more information or to arrange a viewing, contact Julie Swayze, sales representative with RE/MAX Escarpment Realty at 905-563-1188. This stunning country property is situated on 20 acres, backing onto Chippewa Creek, great for fishing, kayaking, ATV, and nature enthusiasts. Welcome to number 14, 895 Regional Road in Wellingport, offering 3 bedrooms and 2 full and 2 half baths. This is country living at its finest. Highlights include a 35 by 50 foot shop with in-floor heating, 14 foot ceilings, huge loft area, master bedroom with large ensuite and walk-in closet, and patio doors to a deck and hot tub overlooking Chippewa Creek. Additional features include a family room with scenic views, finished basement, and much more. To arrange a viewing, contact Dave Vienne, sales representative at Royal LePage Niagara at 905-945-1234. This freehold townhome is situated on a quiet cul-de-sac and is just a short walk to downtown Grimsby, steps to parks and the hospital, plus it backs onto a park and just 2 minutes to the QEW. Welcome to 20 Walker Court. This fully finished, family-ready townhome is very spacious at 1,680 square feet and boasts 2+2 bedrooms, including a master bedroom with ensuite privilege, a versatile eat-in kitchen with breakfast bar, and sliding doors to an amazing pie-shaped yard with deck, trees, and privacy. The upper level has a large family room with additional bedroom and full bath. An extra 2 bedrooms on the lower level, plus plenty of room for storage, add the finishing touches. Additional highlights include a garage and paved drive with parking for 4 cars. To arrange a viewing, contact the Lynn Fee team of RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-945-0660. This beautiful family home is being sold by the original owner with great pride and ownership. Welcome to 5129 Sumac Crescent in Grimsby. Nestled away in a quiet neighborhood close to parks, trails, and schools, this bright and spacious 3-bedroom home offers over 1,250 square feet. Highlights include a large eat-in kitchen, 1.5 baths, and living and dining rooms with fireplace. Outside, enjoy summer nights by the pergola or patio in this impressive backyard with years of hard work put into this lovely garden oasis. This home must be seen. To arrange a viewing, contact Dave Vienne, sales representative with Royal LePage Niagara at 905-945-1234. Situated on the Beamsville Bench, this home has a sunny east-west exposure. Welcome to 4106 Ashby Drive. Enjoy the views of a park in the front and a fully fenced yard with no rear neighbors. The eat-in kitchen has lots of oak cabinets and includes a fridge, stove, and dishwasher. The dinette has an oversized new patio door that steps out onto a canvas-covered patio. The main floor has easy clean laminate flooring and newer windows surrounding a gas fireplace. The master bedroom has a double door entry and is very large with an ensuite privilege and walk-in closet. The hallways are bright and spacious, and that offers a great open concept feeling. The basement is just awaiting your ideas to make it a bit more of an inviting space if you need it. There's a roughed-in bathroom as well. Beamsville offers all of the amenities with a short walk to the center of town. For more information, contact Julie Swayze, sales representative with RE/MAX Escarpment Realty at 905-563-1188.
When it comes to putting paint on your walls, homeowners fall into 2 categories: those who embrace color and those who fear it. Think outside the box with these clever ways to add personality to your condo without breaking the bank. Ken Looker from Standard Paint is here to help us out.
Today I'd like to talk to you about color palettes for condos. In today's housing market, there is a glut of condos. One of the issues that happens with a condo is, unfortunately, that many of them look very much the same. There is no way to add punch to it with things like a deck or a fancy front door. What you need to be able to do is take your space and be able to personalize it, because so much of what goes inside of a condo is bleak and drab and open concept. What I recommend doing is picking a very uniform color that you can run out through the entire color scheme and using a tone-on-tone look with a lighter shade of the same color on your trim or your ceiling. Now, inside of each room, once you get past the open concept, such as bedrooms, dens, or bathrooms, what I like to do is add punch. This can be something as simple as taking accent colors and putting up an accent wall, or you can involve painting your furniture. Using Paris Forecast colors, you're able to find the latest, hottest trends in the colors that are available. Things we recommend are purples that have a slight gray undertone, so they're muted and work with the other colors that you have up. Burnt oranges are very popular to add some life to a den. Greens are very popular for people looking for an earthy feel, and indigo blue has come back very much in fashion. Now, you don't need to put this throughout your whole condo so that it feels that it's overwhelming and turns off buyers, but what you need to do is be able to say in a crowded condo market that I have found a way to differentiate and make my condo stand out from that other people will be seeing. By doing this, buyers will look at this and give you a yes instead of a no on what would be just an open concept condo that are hundreds and hundreds available in today's housing market.
Real estate today, unfortunately, has its many challenges, as it always does. But I do believe if you're in the market and it's the timing, there is no better time. Interest rates are at all-time lows and will stay that way for a little longer, but they will be creeping up. So the long-term picture is something that we do advise our clients on. For the now in the Niagara region, it's definitely an opportunity for young families to move up. We are really looking at the baby boomer and the early retiree to make sure that we have segments for them. So I think the Niagara region has a lot to offer every demographic, and the sky's the limit as far as we're concerned.
So my job is to make sure that when we're dealing with our clients on the buying end, that they get in the house first and we negotiate the best deal and know how to compete with other agents that we're competing against if there's multiple offers. On the selling end, what we have more than anybody else does, we can market their home in a broad range that most other agents can't. And we do generate more traffic to their house, which in turn has more potential offers.
Another beautiful day here in the city, and thank you to the Anchor Bar for allowing us on their patio. If you would like to know what's available in your area for listings, go to homesaroundme.ca. To have your home featured on Listed TV, just ask your real estate sales representative. Stop by our page and make sure you like us at facebook.com/listedTV. Thanks for watching. I'm your host, Tracy Lynn.